Yeah.
With
Sully, senior A debater, first date rower, ladies man. What can't you do?
Lose the grammar.
This Friday is big. So I've got Scott Moran with me, the captain of the senior A. Scott. Point of information.
Sorry, I had my AirPods in. What were you saying, Tom?
Well, I was just saying that I don't feel confident about this week.
Well, the thing is, Tom, facts don't care about your feelings, and we're gonna win.
Deckers, after going full sicko mode last Friday night, how'd you lads celebrate? Or was it just straight back into ice baths and physio?
Yeah, nah, you really can't be mucking around. You're gonna get straight back into it.
Heard it here first.
Need you to go away. Still going back.
Oh, Ollie.
So, James, I hear there's a bit of a debate this week in your song. You're sort of debating with the man.
Yes, Ollie, yes.
Tell me this, man.
That's not what debating is.
Sell the pen.
It's ink. It's writable. Let's be grammar. On your head like Jason Terry. Richard Millie cause a Lambo.
Now we're going to transition into the GR part of the video. Now what's going to happen here is members that aren't part of the debating team are going to make hand gestures, the music's going to get more serious, and we're going to talk a lot about getting around the boys. Now in keeping true to all school videos, we're going to finish with the location, the time, and the words "be there," all in a red and black font.
Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. Winter's here, my dog will probably do it for